Hi, my name is Russ Emanuel. I'm the director of American Wisper. And I want to say thank you so much to the film festival for awarding us for Best Supporting Actor and Best Actor for Morris Small and Christian Barber. To answer the three questions, what were your inspirations for the film and how was the production? Well, the inspiration, basically, I worked with my producing partner, Howard Nash, on this was our fifth feature film together, and I was the director, he was the producer. It was his passion project of the past 30 years, and basically he entrusted me with his vision to direct it. So we filmed in 2017 during the summer in New York and New Jersey, and we had about 100 actors, and it was a really grueling, I think it was a 10-day shoot, but it was very eventful, very successful, and I'm just really grateful that it came together the way it did, and grateful to your film festival, to the cast and the crew, to my family, to friends, and everything. So yeah, that's really the genesis of the project. As for the question two, with the pandemic, we had greater use of online space in cinema. How do you see this relationship with the internet? And I think, honestly, because of COVID, it had to go virtual. And even if it goes back to in theater screening, I think a combination of hybrid cinema with, you have in theater, but you also have online, and you combine the two, I think would be the best way forward. I think some film festivals are doing that now. And I think, honestly, with Zoom and other online techniques, it brings the filmmaking community closer together. So I'm definitely a proponent for that. Question three, starting from the premise that the future of cinema is guided by each filmmaker, where would you like to take cinema? I just would love to keep continuing to tell my stories to hopefully entertain the audience, whoever watches my films, whether it's online, digital, or in the theaters. I'm just very grateful if, you know, people are entertained. So I guess that's my two cents. And thank you so much again to your film festival, to everybody who's watched the film, and God bless. Thank you. Stay safe. Thank you.